Would not expect him to come back. And when you can topspin the ball and get it to come underneath the net and roll across the table, times are getting tough for Dmitry Ovtcharov. An awesome display of controlled power from Marlon, the world number one ranked player.
Unbelievable two bounces. I'm sorry to cut you off in this story, but that ball rolled on the table after a chop block.
That's the sense of his skill there. Look at that.
Unbelievably low. Really tough to tell. Looked like it bounced twice, maybe in slow-mo up close.
Short side. We have to see this one from a low side angle, really, to appreciate this. Oh, man!
That nearly rolled, didn't it?
Oh, and around the net shot! Simone Gauzy, this is nuts! Yes, put your finger in the air and around the net backhand roller. Serve it to me wide, I dare you. Put that one in the highlights, let it go viral.
Watch one more time. Side spin, recovers the edge with the heavy side. Reverse pendulum around the net from way back. Shushin, stop it. Stop it, but don't stop it. Seriously.
Low